doing mathematics and linear programming, not to see one numerical matrix like this way, just you can see here. Here you are maximize z is equal to 50x plus 30y subject to condition 2x plus y greater than equal to 18x plus y greater than equal to 12 and 3x plus 2y less than equal to 34, where x greater than 0 and y greater than 0. If x is greater than 0 and y is greater than 0, then the solution of given problem restricted to first coordinate. First coordinate. That is the right here. That is O x and O y. Now here given first, we can see here that is a 2x plus y is greater than equal to 18. Therefore 2x plus y is equal to 18. Therefore y is equal to 18 minus 2x. Now so here you can write here x and y. So you can get here that is we have put here x is equal to 0, then y is equal to 18. Then we have to put here, suppose y is equal to, you can like this way also, that is 2x is equal to 18 minus y. So when y is equal to 0, then it is x is equal to 9. Now here x, here we can write here, that is 0, 0 is, we can write here 0, 0 is not satisfy by inequality, that is 2x plus y greater than equal to 80, and the half plane not containing 0, 0 represent the solution of inequality, that is here given by 2x plus y greater than 80. And the reason that we can write here, the reason represented by inequality, that is 2x plus y greater than 80 can be determined. So this is the one of these, we have to write here, just you can see here. So we have to write this, will be here like this way. That is the point with the plot. After that we will write here for equation this equation that we have to here x and y is equal to like this way. 0 and 18 and 9 and 0 this way. Next you have to write here, next second condition is that you have to write here, that is here given by x plus y greater than equal to 12. So x plus y is equal to 12, therefore y is equal to 12 minus x. So here it is very simple, just you can write here, that is x and y equal, when x is equal to 0, then y is equal to 12, and this will be 12, then this will be 0, like this way. And similarly also 0, 0 not satisfy the inequality that is here given by that is x plus y is greater than equal to 12, and this will be represent this equation, that is like this way, represent the solution of this inequality, that is x plus y is greater than equal to that is 12. Well, then after that the reason represented by the given inequality can be determined, that is here given by x plus y is equal to 18. So this is about the second condition that we have to obtain like this way, 0, 0 not satisfy this way. Now next third one, that is we have to write this, here it is directly you can write here x and y, that is 0, 12, 12, 0. Now next one we have to write here, that is given third one. Yes, you can see here third one is given by this 3x plus 2y less than equal to 34. So we can write 3x plus 2y is equal to 34. Therefore 2y is equal to 34 minus x, 3x. Now we can write here, just we can write here, that is x and y. X and y we can write here. When x will be 0, then x will be 0, then y will be here, it is 17. And when y will be 0, means 3x is equal to 34 minus 2y. So when y will be 0, then we can write 34. So this will be like this way, 3y will be 0. Then 3x is equal to 34, so that we cannot be divided. So we can put here, that is, we can put x is equal to, we can write here 10. So x is equal to 10, we can put here x is equal to 10 first. Then we have to get here 30, 30 means here it is 2. Then we have to put here y is equal to 0, that will be okay. So this way we have to get the, and finally we can write here the 0, 0 is satisfied, nothing, is satisfied. By this equation is given by, this equation is given by 3x plus 2y less than equal to 34. And here it is half plane containing, not continuous, containing, because they both are greater than 18. This is less than equal to, so finding then half plane containing, this represents the solution of this equation. That equation is given by here 3x plus 2y less than equal to 34. Then the reason represents the by given equation, that is given by here, it is 3x plus 2y less than equal to 34. So this way to get here. So these three points are there. Now to plot the graph of this. So you can see here the graph is like this way, just you can see here. You can plot the graph here. So this I have to write here, that is x and y for this 0, 17 and 10 and 2. Now to plot the graph here. Now to plot the here graph, just your graphical method of to determine this inequality, just we can see here, there are here given this 3, that is here 2x plus y greater than 18 and x plus y greater than 12 and 3x plus 2y less than 34, and here it is given here x, y values, all these values, and we have plot the graph here. Suppose this is OX axis and this is y axis, so we can write here, we can first we will select here 0, 9, so here 0, 9 and here it is 0, 18, so here to plot 1, 9, this here, this line is is given by, that is you can write 2x plus y is equal to 18. And next one is here given, that is you can say that 7, just you can write 17, this you can write here, this here given by 3x, that is 3x plus 2y is equal to 34, and this will be here given by, that is x plus y is equal to 12. So here the this region, the point of intersection is given by here 2, 14 and 6, 6 and 10, 2. And this region is called feasible region, then the corner points, these all three corner points are there. Keeping the value here, z is equal to given by 50x plus 30y. Of this we have 10 and 2, this value we can get 560. 6 and 6, then we have to get 488. And here given by 2 and 12, 2 and 40, then we have to get here 520. So we can get here, that is a 480, here this is a 480. So this way with these feasible points and maximum value of this will be given by, that is your 10 and 2, and that is your 560, that is maximum. So this way to solve this numerical, easy and understandable. First we can do here, just you can see here, that we have to find out the first points and these inequalities points, and we have to plot the graphical method, and we have to find out the intersection point that it produces a feasible region, and this feasible region, there are three corner points, and keeping the value of this maximized z value, that is here given by 50x plus 35, then finally we can get here maximum value, that maximum value is here given by 560. So this will be here to solve this. Thank you very much.